Variable frequency drives are used in electromechanical drive systems to control AC motor speed and torque by varying motor input frequency and voltage. They are a core component in getting your application up and running. It is important to select the proper drive for maximum application efficiency.
Hi, my name is Dave Anderson, product manager for variable frequency drives at Galco Industrial Electronics. Today we're going to talk about how to size and select a variable frequency drive for your AC induction motor. First, I want to take a couple of moments and talk about a variable frequency drive and how they work. This box represents a variable frequency drive or a variable speed drive. Those terms are used interchangeably. In all cases, they run a three-phase AC induction motor. Today, we're going to have a three-phase 460-volt, one-horsepower motor. The motor is determined by your load application and requirements you need. Next thing you need to talk about on the drive or think about is what your supply voltage is to run this particular drive. Variable frequency drive can be run off single-phase or three-phase. In our case today, we're going to run it off three-phase. In our case today, we're going to run it off 460 volts three-phase. That's what our customer has available in his particular building. Next thing we want to consider is what are the other aspects of the motor data. So our particular motor, one horsepower, 460 volts, three-phase, 1800 RPM, 1.5 amps, and it's a constant torque application. Constant torque means that the motor needs to provide its full torque right from the zero speed up to its full speed rating. The other option would be a variable torque load like a fan or a pump, where you need minimal torque at zero speed and maximum torque at high speed. So it's a variable torque. In our case today, it's a constant torque conveyor that we're working on. So by taking this motor data and using a parametric search that is available on galco.com, we can select a drive that fits our requirements today. Parametric search allows us to type in the horsepower and the motor requirements. It also allows us to type in our supply requirements. So today, by using that information, I was able to select the Yaskawa drive. More information on that drive and the parametric search tools available on galco.com.